I'd probably pay upwards of $4.50 or so.
What would you pay for an Arby's sub?
$6.95.
Would you believe any two subs for just $4?
Nah.
No, no way. For this much meat in a sub, I would have expected to be a lot more.
Honest, any two for just $4.
For all that you get in this sandwich, that is a great price.
They'll put everybody else out of business.
You can go anywhere and get filled up, but you can only get the two subs for $4 deal at Arby's.